So good morning friends, welcome to PD classes. Today a very important session for all those who want to make their career in Sainik School, RMS, RIMS. Students, आज जो हमारा session है, वो session based है सभी उन बच्चों के लिए. Reason, हम आज जो आपके लिए questions लेकर आ रहे हैं, वो interview में पूछे जाने वाले science based, geography based और अदर सब्जेक्ट रिलेटेड क्वेश्चंस है. तो मुझे लगता है आज के क्वेश्चंस कोई भी बच्चा नहीं छोड़ेगा, चाहे वो सिक्स क्लास के लिए इंटरव्यू दे रहा हो या एट क्लास के लिए रिम्स के लिए दे रहा हो या नाइन्थ क्लास के लिए दे रहा हो. तो मुझे लगता है कि हमारे दोनों चैनल पीडी क्लासेस और इंटरव्यू गाइड पर आपको बहुत से वीडियोस रिगार्डिंग सैनिक स्कूल, मिलिट्री स्कूल, रिम्स के वीडियोस मिल रहे हैं. आप दोनों चैनल हमारे एंजॉय कर रहे हैं. तो वेलकम फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल माय डियर, यू बिलोंग टू बिहार?
यस सर.
व्हिच प्लेस ऑफ बिहार?
जमुई सर.
ओह जमुई. व्हाट इज फेमस इन जमुई?
सर, देयर इज द बर्थ प्लेस ऑफ लॉर्ड महावीर.
लॉर्ड महावीर?
यस सर, इन लचुआर.
ओके. टुडे आई विल बी आस्किंग लॉट मेनी क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम यू रिगार्डिंग साइंस, बट बिफोर दैट आई वांट अ लिटिल बिट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ योर्स. प्लीज इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ.
Sir, I am Amit Raj and I am very much similar to my name.
Amit Raj.
Yes, sir.
What does it mean?
Sir, it means infinite.
Infinite.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And presently you are in which class?
Sir, I am in class 8.
Okay. You have passed just now 7.
Yes, sir.
And you have cracked written exam of RIMS.
Yes.
RIMC. Okay. What is the full form of RIMC?
Rashtriya Indian Military College.
Very good. So today I have all the questions which are related to science based,
yes,
and geography based, subject related.
Yes, sir.
So are you comfortable in giving answers?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Mukta will be accompanying.
Yes.
First question is, what is energy?
Sir, energy is the capacity of doing work.
Okay. And what is physical change?
Physical change is the change which forms a new substance. No, sir. Sorry, sir.
Yes, yes.
Which do not forms a new substance.
Okay. What is chemical change?
The chemical change is the change which forms a new substance.
Okay. And what is respiration?
Respiration is the releasing of energy from food by breaking down of food into simpler substance.
What is atmosphere?
Atmosphere is the layer of earth surface in the air. It is the mixture of air, sir.
Okay. What is acid rain?
Acid rain is the rain which constitutes the nitric acid and sulfuric acid.
Very good. What is aerobic respiration?
Aerobic respiration which takes respiration in the presence of oxygen.
And anaerobic?
Anaerobic respiration is the respiration which takes place in the absence of oxygen.
What is breathing?
Breathing is the, sir, taking in oxygen rich air and taking out carbon dioxide rich air.
Okay. What is rusting?
Sir, rusting is the corrosion of corrosion in the presence of oxygen and moisture present in the air in a metal.
Okay. And what is matter?
Matter, sir, anything that has mass and occupies space is called matter.
What is atom?
Atom, an atom is the smallest unit of matter which cannot be subdivided into further simpler substance.
What is element?
Sir, an element is a substance which is the smallest unit of matter and it constitutes the atoms.
Define element.
Sir, an element is a substance which cannot be further subdivided.
Okay. What is compound?
Sir, compound is the mixture of element which is in fixed proportion.
Okay. Now I'll be asking questions from you regarding vitamins.
Yes, sir.
But before that, I'm giving chance to Mukta. Mukta, have your questions,
yes,
please.
Yes, sir. Why should we select you?
Ma'am, first of all, I would like to thank you for giving me this opportunity.
Yes.
And I am a determined and dedicated person towards, especially towards my study. I assure you that I will.
You can add on anything. I'll study hard. I'll participate,
yes,
in activities.
I will gain good marks
with responsibilities. You can,
yes,
add anything.
Yes.
Okay. Chaliye, my next question to you is, you stated about Bihar. So,
yes.
How do you feel here? Today is your second day only.
Yes,
so,
sir.
How are you feeling at PD classes?
Sir, I am feeling very well.
Okay. How is the food and accommodation?
Sir, food accommodation is very good.
Okay. And what about the studies? Whole day you are getting
yes, sir,
attention. So, don't, yes, you get that tired?
No, sir.
और हमारी डांट का फर्क तो नहीं पड़ता?
No, sir.
गुस्सा तो नहीं आता?
No, sir.
Okay. पर आईएमसी में लग जाओगे तो मुझे जो,
yes,
याद रखोगे. चलिए, what are the vitamins that are soluble in fat?
Sir, there are vitamins that are soluble in
fat.
That are soluble in fat are vitamin K, vitamin E, and vitamin D and vitamin A.
And what are the vitamins that are soluble in water?
Vitamins that are soluble in water are vitamin B and vitamin C.
Okay. What is locomotion?
Locomotion is the movement of a body from one place to another.
And what is force?
Force is, can be defined as the push or pull acting on a body.
What is rest?
Rest, a body is said to be at rest if it is not moving according to the surrounding.
Okay. And what is energy?
Energy can be defined as the capability of doing work.
Mukta, please continue.
Yes, suppose you don't get selected, what will you do?
Ma'am, I have worked hard for this and I am confident that I can qualify.
Yes.
You stated you are confident and you can qualify.
Yes, sir.
Okay, means you are an optimistic person.
Yes,
sir. Okay. So, do you have any strength, strong point?
Yes, sir.
What are those?
I am an honest person and I am optimistic.
Honest and optimistic.
Yes.
Means positive attitude person you are.
Yes, sir.
And what are your hobbies?
Sir, my hobbies is playing cricket and playing football. Sir.
Okay. How many types of objects are there according to passing of light?
Sir, there are three objects according to the passing of light: transparent, translucent and opaque.
Okay. Difference between artery and veins?
Sir, artery carries the oxygenated blood from the heart to the all parts of the body, and veins carries deoxygenated blood to the heart from all the body parts.
Define global warming.
Sir, global warming is the rise in mean temperature which causes which harms the human life.
What is density?
Density is the mass per unit volume.
Difference between weight and mass.
Weight is the pull by which an earth pulls towards its center by the gravitational force.
Okay. Difference between scalar quantities and vector quantities.
Sir, scalar quantities only possess magnitude and have no direction, whereas vector quantities has both magnitude and direction.
What is a globe?
A globe is a 3D representation with a map of world printed on its surface.
Define cell.
Cell is the structural and functional unit of life.
And what is tissue?
Tissue can be defined as the group of cell which performs a specific function.
Okay. Blood is a tissue?
No, sir.
It is a tissue.
Yes, sir.
It is a connective tissue.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Can you tell me the parts of cell?
Parts
elements?
Of cell? Yes, sir. Ribosome.
Ribosome?
Yes.
Ribosome, you know, it makes protein.
Yes.
And protein is digested in stomach.
Yes.
By two enzymes known as renin and pepsin.
Yes.
Chaliye, more, what are the parts?
Mitochondria.
Mitochondria.
Yes.
What it gives to the cell?
Sir, it gives
energy. It's
yes.
A powerhouse. Okay.
Yes.
What other parts?
Golgi bodies and
Golgi body.
Yes.
Very few people, even if I ask my students here,
yes,
what is the function of Golgi body, they can't tell on the spot. Pigment formation and cell wall formation is the major function of Golgi
yes.
bodies. Chaliye, difference between xylem and phloem.
Sir, xylem conducts the water and minerals from soil to the upper part of the plant,
okay,
whereas phloem conducts food to the other part of the plant from the leaves.
Okay. Difference between kinetic energy and potential energy?
Sir, kinetic energy is the moving, can be defined as the moving of a body from one place to another, whereas potential energy is the position of an object.
Okay. What is stomach?
Sir, stomach is the part of an alimentary canal and it digests our food, sir.
What is chlorophyll?
Sir, chlorophyll is the green pigment present in the leaves.
Okay. And what is photosynthesis?
Photosynthesis is the process in which the plant make their food from sunlight and carbon dioxide in the presence of, sir.
In the presence of carbon dioxide?
Yes, sir.
In the presence of?
Carbon dioxide and water, sir.
Water also?
Yes.
Why Earth is called blue planet or watery planet?
Sir, Earth is called blue planet or watery planet because it is almost covered with water and it has mainly 71% water and or 3/4 part of its water.
Very good. What is the deepest point of Earth?
Sir, deepest point of the Earth is Challenger Deep, which is in Mariana Trench.
Okay. What are primary colors?
Primary colors are, sir, red, green and blue.
Tell all the colors of rainbow.
Yes, sir. There are 7 colors which are violet, indigo, green, blue, red, orange.
What is subsistence farming?
Subsistence farming are the farming which is used for the self-consumption.
Okay. Tell me about your family, please.
Sir, I have 5 members in my family. Okay. I and my 2 siblings and my mother and father.
What is your father?
My father is teacher.
Teacher?
Yes.
Okay. Tell me something about Green Revolution.
Green Revolution is a revolution in the field of agriculture. It was started in 1960 by Norman Borlaug. He is also called as the father of Green Revolution in the world. He is an American agronomist and the father of Green Revolution in India is M.S. Swaminathan. Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, before I ask the last question to you and other remaining
yes,
things to you, I want to know one thing.
Yes.
Like you were planning to come here for 7 days.
Yes, sir.
But since the RIMS date is being finalized, I think it's yours in 13th.
Yes, sir.
So you have to leave by tomorrow night itself.
Yes, sir.
So you have come here only for 3 days.
Yes.
That's a confidence which his father has in us. So his father has sent only for 3 days. Recently you have seen a student who has come for fire interview hardly for 2 days. So it is just a dilemma in our mind that what will happen in 1 day, what will happen in 2 days, jab jindagi mein kuch nahi hua to.
Yes.
But jindagi mein aapko bhi Manoj Sharma se mile the kya? Nahi mile the. What do you feel? Ek din mein aapke andar changes kaise aa rahe hain?
Sir, I have become many confident and okay.
अब लगता है कि कर दोगे काम?
यस सर,
वेरी गुड, बहुत बढ़िया। अभी आपके पास 2 दिन है, ठीक है ना? आज और तुम्हें जानदार बनाते हैं। व्हाट आर द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ ग्रीन रिवॉल्यूशन?
सर, ग्रीन रिवॉल्यूशन इज द रिवॉल्यूशन व्हिच हैज इंडस्ट्रियल डेवलपमेंट हैज ग्रोन बाय लीप्स एंड बाउंड्स एंड सर मेनली इन वीट।
ओके, कुछ आर्मी लाइफ के बारे में बताओगे? कुछ जानते हो
सर
आर्मी के बारे में?
इट इज एडवेंचरस लाइफ सर।
ओके,
and the quality of life is very good sir.
Okay, kuch Indian army ke bare mein bataiye ki inke
sir kya Indian system? Army was founded on 1985 in okay. 1985.
Okay,
the chief of army staff is Manoj Mukund Narvane.
Theek hai, go through these topics. Although your guiding subject part is good enough, aapne yes. Achi practice kari hai. Yes. Or really shown good confidence. Keep it up. Bahut badhiya.